Hi, it's Maya, and for today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I customized this jean jacket. So this is what the back looks. I just added printed images to it. And as you can see, it's on there really good. And these are pictures of Party Next Door that I found online. So for today, I'm just going to be using transfer paper. So I'm using this jean jacket that I bought from Zara. It's just a blue light wash jean. And I'm going to customize just the back of this one. So right on this area right here. So I printed everything out on the transfer paper. These are old pictures of Party Next Door. And right now I'm just going to be cutting them out. Okay, so I cut all of my images out, and once I'm done cutting them out, I'm just gonna place them on my jean jacket to figure out a spot where I can put them. And once I know the placement, I'm gonna just peel them off and place them onto my jean jacket. So I've decided of the placement, but I'm just gonna, you see how this is coming out a bit and this one too, I'm just gonna trim a bit off of it just so it can fit perfectly within the lines. So now I'm gonna start peeling off the image from the back of this, just like that. And I'm gonna place this image where I want it on the jean jacket. First one I placed right here, and now I'm gonna put some parchment paper on top. And I'm gonna start ironing this for 2 to 3 minutes. I usually just do it for like 5 minutes. Do we know you're bougie, baby? You need you the best. Okay, so I ironed on the first one, and now I'm gonna repeat the same exact steps for the other 4 pictures. Okay, so I'm peeling the next one, and I'm just gonna place it on the jean jacket again. So I've decided to place it right here. So I placed this one right beside that one, and now I'm going to grab the parchment paper, and I'm going to lay it on top, and I'm going to start ironing. So I just finished ironing this one, so this is what I have so far. Okay, so I'm going to peel this picture. And this is for the bottom portion of the jacket. And I'm just gonna place it on the jean jacket. Okay, so I just placed this image, and now I'm gonna cut this image a bit so it can fit inside of here. And once I'm done cutting this image, I'm gonna peel it and place it as well. Okay, so I just cut this piece so it can fit in here, and right now I'm just gonna peel it. Okay, so I'm peeling the last picture right now. And I'm gonna place it on the jean jacket. Okay, so I just placed the last 2 images. And now I'm gonna grab the parchment paper, lay it down on top. And now I'm gonna start ironing. Especially when you were okay, so I just finished the last 2 images. And I'll show you guys how it looks completely. Okay, so this is the completed look. I just wanna set smoking vibe. I want you by my side.
This is what it looks like on. I paired it with some light wash jeans, a white crop top.